South Korea restarted loudspeaker broadcasts into North Korea Friday as retaliation after Pyongyang claimed 2 days ago that it had successfully tested a hydrogen bomb. The high-power loudspeakers along the border broadcast criticism of North Korea's leadership.